That's more like it, that's more like it. Now guys, of course we've got lots going off today. We've got loads of things happening. I've got my partner here, we've got Jack the Slow Sniper. Everyone say, hi Sniper!
Hi Sniper!
Or you could just call him Slow. He loves it when you just call him Slow. Now guys, we're going to have our cosplay competition at 1 o'clock. So if you want to sign up, come on up to one of the ladies here who's holding this clipboard. Sign yourself up there, we've got prizes for you to win. However, something even more important. Guys, a little bit of hush. Just a little bit of hush. We are losing the corner. See, they're still just chatting away. Everyone, okay, let's try this one. Everyone, if you remember, point those fingers, and on three, one, two, three, shake! So a little bit of hush. At 1 o'clock, before the cosplay competition, who here likes Pokemon? Oh, not that many. Let's try that one again. Who here likes Pokemon? Alright. Who here likes being the first to know something? Cosplay competition, we are going to do our very special guest announcement for Yorkshire Cosplay Con, and it is someone who I can quite rightly say blow your mind. Jack knows. Am I right in saying, Jack, that when I told you earlier today, you had to go and change your trousers, you got that excited?
And as far as convention, I already had to change them.
He's just getting to it already.
Where's our man? Where's our DJ? He's still doing it already.
He's got who ate the DJ? Which one of you ate the DJ?
There's always one of you.
There it is! So guys, we're going to have ourselves a little bit of a chill for the first 45 minutes. You're hiding already.
I'll see you later. Bye.
I don't know, is that scary? We're going to have ourselves a bit of a chill for the next 45 minutes. We're going to put on a little bit of music in here. We've got games and stalls outside for you all. If you want to sign up for the competition, just come over here and sign up your name. But this first little bit, this is the calm before the storm. When everything happens. We lose. Everyone point those fingers. It's happened again. Everyone point those fingers. Everyone point. I'm ready guys, they've not even noticed yet. On three, one, two, three, shame! I tell you what, that's twice now. Twice you've been shamed and it's not even 20 minutes into it. But yeah guys, we're going to put a little bit of music on. Hopefully our DJ might come back at some point soon. You can press buttons.
I know how to press buttons.
So we're going to be back in about 45 minutes where we're going to play our first thing. Now there's loads of stuff to do. We've got our quiz going off upstairs as always. That's 2 if I remember correctly. That's 2 till 3 upstairs.
Have we got prizes to win?
There are prizes to be won on the quiz. After that, for those of you who are feeling a little bit older, definitely not 12-year-olds. If you're 15 and older, thank you very much for the sweet, wouldn't you? We've got Cards Against Humanity now. There she is. I'm really sorry over there, but you are too young for Cards Against Humanity. Gone. Best conversation I've ever had. She's like, you called me a 12-year-old. I was like, how old are you? Is it 13? She's like, I'm 14.
Aww. It's adorable.
There we go. So we'll be back in about 40 minutes time of when the fun time is going to begin. Okay, ladies, gentlemen, boys, girls, those who haven't quite decided what you are yet, and my wonderful friend Slow Sniper right here. Come in, gather around, take a seat. Too close! Too close!
Raka, what is it with weeaboos not needing personal space? Oh, goodness.
From now on, I am wording everything I say. Oh, my goodness.
I like how you're going on, Jim.
It's actually attached to me.
Jim? No! I know I'm leaving the country soon. And look how you're going on, Jim. Nobody knows.
This is just where we're
going to
get all the cosplay.
I mean, just. So, guys, come on in. Come and gather in. Come and grab a seat. Weeaboos. Which back for me? There we go. Can we use the music, please, DJ?
Oh God.
So guys, Koo is ready for a very special announcement.
I'm not feeling it, dude.
I don't think they were loud
enough.
No. I don't think they were.
Who's ready for an announcement? There we go. You know what? You know what? Still not feeling it, we're doing the competition first. Oh. I'll take that shame all day. Because we're going to go on to the competition first. I want to build up this hype throughout. Because as I've told you already, the special guest that we've got to say, it's someone. Just imagine how good you think it could be as a Pokemon fan, and double it. That's how good it is.
Triple it.
Ooh. See, by the way, guys, this is someone who has never been to this country for a convention. He's never been to a convention in this country. Okay. Competition for now. We're going to go on with the competition. Right, where's my wonderful dog? Caleb, do you mind letting my dog sit down for my George? Thank you very much. The giant purple dog. Oh. Alright guys, while I have your attention, we do have a little bit of a video game competition going on. We have a Tekken tournament and we have Super Smash Bros. I believe we have some prizes to win, don't we? The prizes to win for the competition to win, yes. Everyone dab, no worries, you add your name to there. This is good. Christmas or normal general. There we go. If you want to sign yourself up for that, if you want to play some games, if you want to beat people up in video games, because we all like beating people up, and it should always be in video games, shouldn't it, guys? Jack, it should always be in video games. It should. So here we go. We're now going to move on to our wonderful Christmas cosplay. These are everyone who's come on down, and as I put on my wonderful Christmas hat, I think I need to get a little more festive. And suddenly it's a Christmas cosplay. Yes. No, not loving it. No, oh, that's not worth shame. Says the man wearing that wig. Oh, God. Oh.
I actually felt the tension in the room just separate.
Oh, no. Yeah, no worries. Okay, right. So, without further ado, poor man's traumatized. Without further ado, we're going to move on to our Christmas cosplay. These are all wonderful Christmas cosplayers, and I'm pretty sure that our first group are already celebrating. I know they're number one. I'm going to say it wrong just for you guys. You ready, guys? So, first up, give him a massive round of applause, we have the Crescent M&M.
I think we need to see that. have to help our millions. A small child dabbing this Christmas.
You're very well taken. Do you want to say that again?
Thank you!
Pretty sure every single ovary in this room just exploded. So guys, I have an announcement. Okay, for real, I will tell you all before we do the full competition. But the winner of the Christmas cosplay competition, and we've got the full cosplay competition coming up after this. The winner.
Karaoke going off here. This game's going off all over.
And then 3 o'clock, we have our very famous, always hilarious talent show. So please come back and watch that. It's going to be fantastic. That's a three. So without further ado, in third place, we have just run away, has she? It's alright, you come on up, you can grab the prize from over here. That'd be a nice surprise when she gets back. Give her a massive round of applause. There we go. Second place.
Second place. You
know who it is?
I don't know who it is.
The one with number two next to it?
Cheers. It's Scott Dennison.
Put it in.
Oh, General. There we go, there's your prize. Do you mind if I'm in first place. I'm winning.
Is it tickets to YCC again?
First place. I think it's tickets to YCC, which means this person is guaranteed that they get to watch the Pokemon theme song performed live on stage is Sophie Weatherman! So, thank you very much, guys. There we go. If you guys stay around just for a few photos now, thank you very much for everyone. We're going to have about an hour's break, so you can go and get some food from out there. What on earth is she doing up there? See if you grab some food. We'll be back about 3 o'clock. What time's your quiz? The quiz is now if you want to go take one of the quiz. Quiz is now, and don't forget, we've got the Tekken and we've got the Smash Bros. Tournament going off now as well. So we'll see you in an hour. Okay? I am going to say the words, point those fingers. This does not mean to point the fingers. I'm going to point my finger and freeze. That is everyone's time to freeze. So I'll point my finger, point your fingers, everyone freeze. The cameraman is going to be walking around for what, about a minute, minute and a half, something like that.
I'll get back to the camera and that'll be it.
So he's going to go around. When he gets back to the camera, please do not move.
Jay. I want a wee.
Wait.
I'm holding a wee.
Hold it. Wee! Please! Okay, guys. So before we have our talent show, we're going to have a quick game of Pass the Puzzle. Who wants to play Pass the Puzzle? Alright. Okay. So, Weeaboos. We have, that was a good wee.
It was. A couple of notes, but.
Yeah. Weeaboos, I'm going to have a bit of a job for you here. And I'm going to trust you with this. It's a very simple job. Sounds simple, probably isn't. What I need you to do is sit down, wait for it, in a circle. Let's go. Let's not do this. There we go. Let's get ourselves in one big circle. I guarantee